Thank you. Thank you. arrived at HMT.
Shot an 8-year-old child.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey guys, just want to thank everyone so much for 1,000 subscribers. At the current time I'm making this video, I'm at 969 right now, but I know we're going to hit 1,000, and I'm just super excited for it, and it's just a crazy, crazy milestone for me, and it's just absolutely incredible, and I just thank you guys so, so, so much. This channel was started on December 4th of 2020. I started posting around, I think, December 14th, and that's when I got my 8,100 full house response video of Henderson Fire Department Station 98. My first video was 7 months ago. It was Engine 95 of the Henderson Fire Department. My buddy Max, critical photographer Max, recorded it. As you guys may know, I have a whole team, which is critical photography. So pretty much it's consists of me and a couple of my buddies. We all work together, and we're basically stringers, as you should call them. We live in the Las Vegas area, more of Henderson, and we do stuff. We travel and we send in videos to my channel, and I post it all on here. The majority of my videos on this channel are mine. I own the majority of them, but then the couple of these videos in this compilation were my buddies Max and Nick's videos, so you may see those. But yeah, guys, I just want to thank you guys so much again. I can't even believe it that we're just about to hit this, and I almost had 100,000 views in total, which is just absolutely insanity. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed these couple photos. These are a couple of my favorite photos of the year, I would say. These are just a couple. I have a lot more, and I just have a crap ton of videos coming out, so make sure to subscribe, turn on post notifications, and like this video. And share around with your buddies so they don't miss another video or you don't miss another one. I just got a crap ton. I have so many videos, so I decided to make my first fire trucks, ambulances, and police cars responding compilation. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace out, guys.